It took deputies 1 hour to respond to the store and almost 2 hours to get to the homeowner.
Generally, I think it's accepted that on an emergency call, you should be there within 3 minutes, preferably.
But that's impossible today. 1 year ago, there were 36 deputies covering 320 square miles. Today, the number is 16.
It is scary for everyone, including my own family.